Good narrow go. Good, split now. Split now. Wide now. Plie go. Down and up a little bit. And down a little bit. And up a little bit. Stay low now. Pistol down, up, down, up. Arc it to and fro. Now see if you can go a little faster. A little faster. Dig deep and squat low. Another side. Swing, other leg comes forward. And another leg comes back. So think about as you come forward, you're coming all the way. And then you're going all the way back to unload it. So come down. Load to unload. And three, and two, and one. Staying low. Walk it out. Just a little walk right here. And bend down low and extend. Bend down low and extend. Four more. Down low, extend. Feel every part of your foot planting, imprinting into the floor. Hang on. Keep it going. Hold her there. All right, you ready? Staying back low, extending your back leg all the way back, and circle this foot. One more, butt boom, and up. Go all the way down. Now, come all the way in. You know this because we've done this many videos with me. Pull in and push out. Here's two, and here's one. Now I'm gonna add a balance. So I'm gonna come in and I'm gonna balance up. Got it? I'm gonna lunge back and I'm gonna come back. Down, the elbow, elbow, and come in. Two more times. Down, out, in. One more time, down, out. This time stay low and twister and I'll show you what it is. One side, other side. One side, other side. Four, five, back you go. Switch legs, relax. Brace the core, lift your body out of the ball. Ready and lift. Five, four, this. When you establish the core bracing, walk up to the dome, walk down to the dome. Walk up to the dome, walk down. It's gonna be a lot harder. Elbow. Just do two more of these, and then we're gonna go into the harder variation. Roll back into a V-sit position. See if you can swing yourself up, 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 into a plank. Good. You're gonna hip dip one, hip dip the other. Push up here, lift a plank. Push up, lift a plank. Jumping in, bringing yourself up. Go three. Go two, go one, pick yourself in, and then extend your body all the way back. Ah, two, and one. Swing now, not with a V-sit, but now with the bicycle, right? One and the other. One, so we went sideline, V-sit, sideline, and then bicycle. Pull your legs in. Lift up again, squeeze the glutes. Disengage the glutes, lower down a little. Extend your legs to grab the hamstrings. Pull in, again, lift up. Notice my arms are up. Your arms can be down, no worries. Two, one, find the disc. Other side, four, three. Again, if you wanna do more than eight, be my guest. Go, four. Go three, bridge position. Rocking your heels forward and back. Forward, this looks like nothing, but this is crazy hard. Three, and two, and one, hold. Now make sure that it's in the right place because you're gonna bend, touch, and straighten.